Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
They've always brought us luck.
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Anna, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
I saved her from Toby by heroically bleeding all over the piano. I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Maybe I should check on Toby.
No worries. I guess I'll catch you around.
Erica, it's very good of you to go to her. Just remember that some of the girls here, they can be quite manipulative. Just be careful. That's all.
What are you doing?
Why are you following me?
I just came to see if you were okay.
You want to be friends? Is that it? It's lunchtime. Go and eat with the good girls.
What's your problem?
You're a tourist. This place has secrets. You need to be careful or you're going to get hurt.
What do you mean, this place has secrets?
Oh, I see. You're looking for adventure. Is that it? Fine. Come with me.
Cozy, huh?
Yeah.
That's something I prepared earlier.
What is it?
Deadly poison.
Jesus.
It'll put hairs on your chest. Is it true? Someone sent you that guy's hand in a box? You're only here because you're hiding out.
Yes.
Wasn't your dad some sort of genius doctor? Did he really set this place up with Lucian flowers?
Why are you so interested?
What about your mum? I heard she died here. Open it.
Where did you see it?
It wasn't me. The girl who drew it She died. She used to have these weird dreams. Pink flowers falling from the sky. She got nosebleeds. And then fits. And then she drew that. I didn't listen. Everybody thought she was crazy. After she died, I found that. Go on. On the bottom. It's from an old temple at a place called Delphi. They used to get the women, drug them out of their minds. They thought they could make them see the future. The girls got sick. They had fits, seizures. And then they died. Just like my friend.
You think they're doing something like that here?
I know how it sounds, but check this out. Something behind there. A tunnel or something. Hey. You know how Granddaddy Flowers made his money? By trading futures.
And look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
What about the woman? The one who called me?
The engineers are working on it. We can't find any record of the call.
Why did he have that symbol tattooed on his arm?
It used to be on a sign out front. It's from the Temple of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, know thyself. Your dad thought it'd be good for us, too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
And then there's this. Why send a doll?
Was a gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? I'll go check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open.